There is no saving the world. No evacuation, no cure, no respite. Only the prepared will survive. Isn't that what I've been teaching you? I can tell you're not listening. Fine. But if you go through with this, I won't help you.
From the Ravens of D. It's good to see you. But you'll need to clear a path to the tower. We lost our sniper on the perimeter. Like so many of our soldiers since it began.
That's a 770, that. I used to shoot gnats up the arse with one of those.
Hey!
Time to break out from C4. Poor birds. Did you know Charles II clipped the Tower Raven's wings after the Great Plague? It's the closest he came to admitting he believes the Black Prophecy. Well, that and forming our little organization, just in case.
feel better.
We lost so much knowledge when Dee's library at Mortlake was pillaged. We've collected what remains, but none of us has Dee's mind to make sense of it all. That's Dee's septagram. It symbolizes the unity of the four elements with alchemy, magic, and science. To us, it opens the path to secret knowledge. Nice work. Don't bother with your map. Officially, this place doesn't even exist. Just use the black light to find your way through. Look for the signs. They'll lead you to our bunker.
Oh!
Okay, break out the black lights again. See if you can crack this one. Welcome to the Ravens of Dean Nerve Center, such as it is. The blight has been worse than even we thought, and we were expecting it. I can't imagine how ordinary people like you coped. Mind you, we tried to warn people. Our best prepper risked his life trying to get to the Queen, but they wouldn't listen. They locked my John up, and he was never the same. That's the Enochian alphabet. Symbols that D used to communicate with angels. The Ravens translated them years ago. Now you can reveal and understand them too. See, John Dee basically invented cryptography. He was the first professional spy, did you know that? Even signed his letters to Queen Elizabeth, 007. Almost there. Now try the keypad. That's the seven bells. Time to move. Head for the roof. I need to clear the other ramparts.
This is Raven Wing 1. No safe landing. I repeat, we cannot land. We'll try and pick you up on the roof. Stand by.
Take the stairs. Hurry! their misery.
I heard the chatter on the radio. Sounded like a bad one. And now the ravens have fled, just like Dee foretold. Look, I know you won't believe this, but I hate to say I told you so. I understand. You want to get out, to run away and never look back. But it's not that simple. Look on the bright side. You're still here, a survivor. And I'm not going anywhere. No matter how bad it gets. But make no mistake, it will get worse. Dee said the blight will only end when a cleansing fire of black angels sweeps over the world. We all used to think he meant the ravens of Dee, bloody idiots that we were. But no, he means something much worse. Thank you. caretakers used to role play here, dress up in medieval costumes. Come to think of it, you're lucky there aren't any blighters decked out in chainmail.
Yeah.
You should see a park coming up ahead. The petrol station's just past there. Mind your step. Someone's laid down traps for the infected, which is smart, but they'll get you just as easily. Be careful.
Thank you.